girl among all these dudes, and she's like kicking butt.
She's really awesome, and she's very fun to read.
The lasso of truth is really cool. The fact that she can fly, super strength.
She is perfect.
For the past 75 years, she's been the most recognizable female comic book character. She's had her own stories told continuously in a variety of formats, from comic books to TV series to films, and of course, in video games like DC Universe Online. Rolling? I must warn you, Athena. My friends are very strong.
Let's get it. You're exerting yourself. You've got the Minotaur. You're trying to push him over. He's heavy.
Okay.
This is one of the big Minotaurs.
Okay.
One.
Wonder Woman means, well, she's a gift to me. She's been a gift because I was given a job to give her voice, and I've been doing it for about 16 years. And to be able to be associated with a character that is so beloved, not just in this country, but throughout the world, that is a present. It was bestowed on me. And so I feel an obligation to do her justice, pardon the pun, and to represent her well.
Hera, give me strength.
Nice. Excellent.
That's great. I'm ecstatic. Do you have any other thoughts?
Nope.
Perfect. No? Excellent.
That's beautiful.
Is that a wrap?
I think that's good.
Woo!
Wonder Woman is fascinating because her appearance in October of 1941 predates Pearl Harbor, but here you have this incredibly patriotic character who's going to soon be battling Nazi saboteurs across the country. The fact that she's an Amazon, she's an outsider, and she's looking at our society, our beliefs, almost with this innocent childlike quality. She doesn't necessarily understand it all because she's been raised in a virtual utopia. No violence, there's very little death. She's always there, she's always protective, she's never bitter, she's never mean. Personally, she's always been there for the people that are close to her.
Wonder Woman influences everybody, so that's a gift to have men and women come up to you, children, older people, younger people who love the character.
And we wanted that Wonder Woman that you think of when you're just sitting there, you close your eyes, you imagine Wonder Woman, that's who you get to be with in our game. Wonder Woman is important to the game, but she's also very important to me personally. Growing up, I felt like it was a hero I could identify with. She wasn't like a derivative of another character. She was her own hero. And she was very confident with her own strength, which helped me learn to be confident with mine. So one of the DLCs that I was most excited to work on was Sons of Trigon. Because that's the one where that relationship really developed with Circe, this anger and like resentment they have for each other. And one of the first times I got to really sit down and work with Susan Eisenberg.
By the thunderbolts of Zeus, I am thrilled to be celebrating Wonder Woman's 75th anniversary.
I'm really excited to be celebrating the 75th anniversary with Susan and Jack. I'm a part of that 75 years. We all are. That's amazing.
I am so proud and thrilled and delighted to be part of Wonder Woman's 75th anniversary celebration. Great, Hera.